Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today I'm going to demonstrate to you how to remove a security nut. So let's get started. So I have my cordless grinder with a abrasive wheel on it, and I'm going to cut a groove on this side and the other side, so I can get a wrench onto this security nut that's made so you can't get anything on it. No matter what you do, you can't grip it. So we have to create something to grip it. So we're gonna cut the edge there a little bit to flatten it out and see how we do. Here we go. So I did one side over here. I'm going to do the other side now. Make sure you wear protection. You must have eye protection on. As you can see there, it's cut so we can get a wrench on it. That only took me about a minute, minute and a half. I'm gonna stick a vice grips on it. And we're gonna turn it. And there it is. I've taken it off. Took me a couple of minutes just to get it off. And that's how you would remove a security nut without any grooves to use a tool on it. Thanks for watching.